Opposite, sorry. Opposite tôi được bỏ, tôi được thế. And at the tiêu quân niệm. Ứng bên lấy tháng, việc tôi được bỏ quân niệm. The verb is big. You see this one? Picture already show you it's big. Mình lấy tháng, thống. Tôi được lấy kế, thống tôi được lấy kế. Tôi, great job. Tôi in English called small. Okay, big. Opposite, small. Okay. So, and this one is graph. Think my graph. And in English, think. Okay. And this one is thin. Graph, tôi nâng, stir. Thin, think, three, think. Opposite, thin. Okay. So, and the last is pretty, opposite, bad. So everyone pretty, you know about that I told you before it looks sad. Okay, so I write into my hand. So it's easy for you. Pretty, so sad, and bad, drop. So the opposite, pretty is bad. But people do it about sad, good, a drop. So I can say that pretty in English, bad in English. I can tell you pretty, opposite, bad. And in Khmer, drops up, tui nâng, drop. So you know about the opposite adjective, right? That I already draw the picture for you that made you easy that, yes? So today we learn about the adjective and opposite of adjective verb. So already remember about that one? So if you have the book, you can write here and I translate in Khmer for you. It made you easy to know how to do that and explain in English. If you don't know, you can comment here. I will tell you in comment. So thank you for watching my video. Bye bye.